All right. Everybody go?
Yeah.
No? I want to go.
Without my first boots or anything, my mum gave them. She was the one who got me into football in the first place. Her and my dad split up when I was just a sexy little baby. She's the reason I worked so hard. Just wanted to make her proud. She doesn't even care if I'm any good. Just wants me to be happy, be a good lad. Once I got good though, me old man started showing up, didn't I? You know, bragging to all his mates every time I scored the goal, calling me soft if I didn't dominate. You know, and I hated that. I actually fucking hated that. So I made a vow to be so tough that he could never call me soft again. I wonder if sometimes I forget about making her proud. I don't think that she would be lately.